$16.5 million. In each of your bank accounts 5 weeks from now.
That's a lot.